This could be a little bit better. Keep it steady. And we'll shoot like this. Processing. Ooh, actually not that bad. You can see that. Actually, this might be a okay spot. Have the crew in the background. See how that one came out. Oh, I like that. That's a good shot. It's kind of, let's see. I'm gonna go aperture. Oops, timer. Kind of like it. Let's see. Go to 1.8. See how that is. See how this looks. I'm gonna try 2. Oh, I'm at 2.6. I'll try 2.5 right here. Ooh, that's really nice. I like that. Damn, that's a nice, that's a good shot. I like that one. I'll have to see how it looks on the computer. Damn, that might be a banger. I like that one. That's really cool.
It's okay, it's a little blurry.
Here we go, here we go. Let's see how that came out.
Oh,
there's another one. I wanted it to start right away, but it didn't. See, that's there's the idea. Just one car. Really nice. A couple of these are really good.
Huh, it's okay.
Dude, that one should be pretty good. Yeah, that's good.
Done with that spot. All right, so more videos coming out with the A7 III. I'm gonna try that the next time. More long exposure I also ordered the, what was it, the light painting tools or the light writing. So I'm going to try more light painting, light writing, and night photography, street photography. Some more videos coming. Hope you guys like the video. And I'll talk to you in the next video.